Yeah, I'm Anthony Reece. Listen, I get a lot of emails here at BO101 with regards to the pay-to-plays on the internet and how they are advantageous to our careers as voice talent. So this is my 2 cents worth. You know, a lot of voice talent, when they're starting up the industry, have to find as many quality leads and resources they can to promote themselves as voiceover actors and voice talent narrators, etc. A lot of people from the very beginning of the pay-per-play or click-to-cast back in the early 2000s found that this has turned into a love-hate type of relationship. The truth of the matter is, it's a must-have for every voice talent. If you are a working veteran and are a non-union talent, you must have a paid play membership. Now, I know a lot of you are probably thinking to yourself, you're out of your freaking mind. Well, the reality is, I look at it like this. Where else can you spend anywhere from $3.99 to $500 a year to meet and greet people in the industry, casting directors, producers, animators, videographers, and other content creators for basically a couple $100 a year? You can't. You can go out on the internet and you can purchase hot spam lists and email databases and mail databases. Spend 75 cents to a buck a pop to send a brochure in the mail, or a spam list for thousands of dollars to only find half of those emails undeliverable and or are rejected and or end up in an inbox that the gatekeeper basically looks at and filters out. To really reach and meet and greet individuals that are decision makers is a must in the industry. You can find your own website marketing. You can do Google AdWords. You can still promote yourself via the social media environments. But to get qualified, bona fide, legitimate leads in your inbox on a daily basis from a few cents each per year is only at the pay-to-plays. Now, yes, I'm a coach at voices.com. Yes, VO101.com is a voiceover coaching site that I operate and run. And I tell all of my students the same thing I looked at through the years as a voice actor myself. Pay-to-plays are a must. In your marketing arsenal, you must have your own website. You must have your own social media presence, including a YouTube channel. You must have a LinkedIn profile. You must have really good quality recording. You must have personal training and coaching. And you must have high-quality, professionally produced demos. You must also have a pay-to-play presence. Fiverr and all these other sites like my United Voice Talent, CartoonActors.com, VO Planet, and dozens of other sites out there are a great resource for optional types of casting outlets. However, the pay-to-plays like Voices.com and Voice123 and a handful of others dominate the SEO world. The reality is, where else can you get invited to meet and greet with people that you would never have a chance to for $400 or $500 a year? I look at it like this, and this is what I tell people in a nutshell. Where else can you get that many inbox leads generated on a daily, weekly, and monthly basis and potentially land one or two gigs a year and then reimburse yourself or compensate or return your investment ROI on a few $100 a year? Nowhere. The reality of the matter is, it's a hate-love relationship. So look at it like this moving forward. Don't see it as, I've auditioned X number dozens of times this week and I haven't landed a job. Look at it like, I've auditioned X number times this week and got in front of people that I would never have a chance elsewhere to do so. Plant seeds is what you are doing. By you auditioning and sending out samples to people, and giving them the ability to meet and greet with you on a one-to-one private basis is like planting seeds as a farmer. You never know when they're going to be back as a harvest and return or ROI in your favor. I've had jobs in the past that I submitted auditions for months prior All of a sudden, out of the blue, 3 months later, I get an email or phone call from someone saying that I submitted an audition 3 months ago, of which I had written off. However, it may have turned into, in some case, $3,000 to $4,000 of income from what? A 5 cent to 10 cent audition. So stop looking at it like how many jobs have I landed, and look at it like how many seeds have I planted? How many meet and greets have I done? Where else can you get those kind of meet and greets and the quality of audition opportunities? Nowhere. Even if you run your own .com, even if you buy Google AdWords, even if you have social media presence, even if you network on LinkedIn, even if you have a YouTube channel, Facebook, Instagram, and all the other Twitters of the world, there is nowhere else that you can get quality, potential return ROI on your investment at $400 to $500, some cases $299 per year when they're running a sale. If you'd like more information, I would go to voices.com and voice123. I offer a $50 coupon at vo101.com under the miscellaneous navigation. Offer your subscription as a new talent at voices.com. Go there. There's a coupon. You can save $50. I do it with hundreds of talents a year. It's worth every penny to be part of the pay-to-play industry. They have by far the best opportunities for us as voice talent. Even though you are competing for work there, where else can you meet people you would never get a chance to do so for pennies on the dollar, literally? I'm Anthony Reece. Check out VO101 for more information on taking your career to the next level. Have a good day. Hope this has a little light.